next year's experience.
It's a good goal. Oh.
Yeah. So it has a direction.
What is that? You're making it.
Very vertical. Yeah. And I can also do that with the brush. See, remember I said it's an underpainting, so things are showing through. And if I want, I can also help that process
with only very weak yellow.
If I want, while it's wet, find some of those areas. And bring them out a little bit. I'm too many, but there's one.
Okay, now you put this in the studio. This might be a premature question.
Mm-hmm.
Put this in the studio. And you have a show, and people come by and they say, what is that?
Well, they don't, there's a long way to that point. Because first I've got to finish the paint, and I have to decide if I like it this way or some other way. Then I have to sign it. Then I have to have it framed the way that I like. And hang it on the wall and light it the way that I like. Then, but of course, someone might come before that. And what's the question that they ask me? Is what? What is it? It's a painting.